interesting thing with concerts was he lectures the crowd either before the concert or after the concert.
What?
And he puts on some really weird concerts. He goes out there and speaks his mind whenever he feels like it at the time. Could be an hour, could be half hour.
Really?
And he's like brainwashing or propaganda to the crowd. I mean, this guy is just so far off the wall that it's almost like his voice is going to go crazy. Eventually, it's going to cost him his life.
Oh my god. Do you see yourself? Do 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 do